World Series star Monet Davis. Come on, give it up. Now, I'm about to get some hits off Monet, but first I'd like to introduce her catcher. These guys have been playing together since they were 7 years old. From the Taney Dragons, please welcome Scott Bendura. Scott. Nice to see you, Scott. Thank you for being here.
Thanks for having me.
Thank you. This is the first time on our show, right?
Yep.
Now it's time for random dancing. We're gonna need... That was Monet's idea. We're gonna need an umpire. So our announcer, Steve Higgins, is going to call balls and strikes. Higgins, you ready for this? All right, here we go. Now, everybody knows that Monet's got a killer fastball and a wicked curve, but not everyone knows that I have a reputation as a great, great hitter. Not a baseball hitter, but a wiffle ball hitter. So right now, Monet's gonna pitch wiffle balls, and I'm gonna hit them. 10 pitches total. Strikes count for Monet. Hits count for me. Balls don't count. Whoever has the most strikes or hits at the end of 10 pitches is the champion. Gets the free cheesesteak. Scott, that's not where the catcher stands, is it? All right, Monet, get ready. Scott, don't be... This is unbelievable. You came out with an attitude as soon as you came out. All right. 10 pitches. See what's up? Yeah, back up, Scotty boy! That was aggressive. That was aggressive, didn't it?
Oh!
Thank you, Higgins.
Oh! Ball! Almost hit you with the ball!
Higgins. Calm down. Oh. I went too far. Big deal. You got that one.
You got a piece of that? Oh! Woo! Dang!
Throw one over the plate!
No. You can't do it every time.
Oh!
Ball.
Strike? Barely. All right. How's my stance though, Monet? Decent? What we got here? Do I have a chance at all?
5-2.
5-2. Here we go.
Three more.
Aye, I'm all done.
That one? Right. She got one. 6-2.
One more. Is this it? Two more pitches. Hey!
Whoa. I didn't know where it was going. I've lost balance. Sorry. Time out. Yeah, thank you. All right, here we go. Wait, what's that? Oh! Here we go. You're the best, pal. Congratulations. Our thanks to Scott Bendura, Monet Davis from the Taney Dragons. Remember her name. Hey, guys. Thank you for watching. You can subscribe to our channel by clicking here. And now I'm going to hold out both of my hands. I told the graphics guy to put something cool in each of them. And whatever they do, I said, don't put pictures of ducks wearing tiny sunglasses. I just hope they didn't put pictures of ducks wearing tiny sunglasses on my hands. They did, didn't they?